because I remember sitting at a table, and I remember you distinctly walking around to my right and coming into my field of view and going, hi.
And that's all I said.
Hi, I'm Holly.
And then and I was silent.
I said, hi, I'm Jeff. And she said, can I sit down or something like that? And I was literally just fixated on her the entire night.
Well, he had long curly hair and he was drinking out of a pitcher, so I thought he was amazing.
I thought she was stunning. As I think she looks tonight.
If you were falling,
I want one of the mothers.
Yeah.
We're the mothers. Then I would catch you. You need
my watch, my watch. I got jewels. Cameras. I got rings.
Lovely.
Take me the way.
What are we doing? A group work?
Yeah,
we're
doing a group hug.
If you are chilly, here, take my sweater.
Everything bless you forever. It'll be longer tomorrow.
You're gonna kiss the bride.
I'll make it better. Cause I. Take me the way I am.
Well, you always said
if I really like a girl, I will forget what she looks like. So if I meet a girl that I really, really like, the next, night or the next day, I'll be like, I can't remember a thing about what she looks like. And so Holly, I totally blanked and I could not remember anything. I just knew she was beautiful. And we decided to meet up and I went to her house in
Portland
in the Pearl District, and she opened the door and she was again stunning, and I was so happy that I didn't remember,
like,
but
oh, she is,
I was
pretty.
Like, oh, she's really beautiful.
And he was easy on the eyes also. Oh, I will stay.
Been amazing so far. Rehearsal dinner, rehearsals have been fantastic. Lots of tears, many more to follow in the next hour, I'm sure. Everything's been great. Lots and lots of fun. Great having everyone here. Holly, you have a note, which you're going to read, I'm sure, but I'm just super excited to marry you.
It turned out to be the howling of a dog. Or a wolf to be exact. The sound sent shivers down my back. But I was drawn into the pack, and before long they allowed me to join in and sing their song. So from the cliffs and higher still, yeah, we would gladly get our fill, howling endlessly and shrilly at the dawn. And I lost the taste for judging right from wrong. For my flesh had turned to fur, yeah, and my
flesh. There's warehouse. You're gonna like the way you look. Guarantee it.
Oh, God! Don't do that to me!
I checked the tie, collar.
Good? Good?
Last time I'm gonna ever do this.
No square?
This is the last time I do this.
Hi!
I'm Holly Davidson. It's May 27th, 2012. Just got into my dress. Really excited about today. I'm here with the flower girls, Sophia, Claire, and Gabriella. Say hi.
Hi.
And today's been awesome. We've just been slowly getting ready at the salon. It's been really relaxing, and I just wanted to say to Jeff that I love you very much. I can't wait to become your wife, and I'm looking forward to our life together.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Hi, Holly.
Hi, Dad. You look fabulous.
How are you?
Do you want to hear it?
Yes.
Can we hear it?
Yeah, I just wanted to read it first because I was my dearest Holly, smiley face.
Oh, emoticon.
My dearest Holly. We've heard that nothing really changes after you get married. I don't believe it. I am anticipating a happiness that will continue to grow as we take on life's challenges and revel in its bliss. I am hopeful of the man I can become with you by my side, supporting me and making me feel so loved. No matter what, I will always respect you and your dreams, protect you and build you up, and I will always love you. I am so excited to be your husband. Love, Jeff.
Aww.
Hi, Sophia.
You deserve everything.
Okay, so did he get mine?
Do you want one for your bouquet? Okay. Are you gonna need one?
Dear Jeff, in just a little while, we are going to become husband and wife, and I am so honored that I get to marry you, the love of my life. You were everything to me, my best friend, my lover, my partner in crime, my comic relief, my shoulder to cry on, my biggest fan, my number one supporter, and so, so, so much more. I can't imagine where my life would be if I hadn't gone to the Dublin pub almost 8 years ago, but I absolutely know that my life wouldn't be nearly as wonderful as you have made it. Being your wife is going to be the most important role I've ever had, and I promise you that I will try every day to be the best wife I can. We both know that some days I will fail, but I will never ever stop trying. Thank you for proposing to me in Spain and making me so happy and content with life. Thank you for loving me and making me feel that I am always the most important person in your world. I love you with all my being, and I can't wait to be your wife. Yours forever, Holly.
Dated long distance for 4.5 years. For part of that, I was in Portland and Jeff was in LA, and then I moved to San Francisco and I was there and he was still in LA. And only in January of 2009, I moved down to LA and we were finally in the same place. And a couple years later, we went to Arizona, where we've been for the last couple years. So I basically trekked down the West Coast to find Jeff.
Green eyes, yeah, the spotlight shines upon you. And how could anybody deny you? Came here with a load and it feels so much lighter now I met you. And honey, you should know that I could never go on without you. Green eyes. Honey, you are the sea upon which I flow, and I came here to talk. I think you should know. You're the one that I wanted to find, and anyone who tried to deny you must be out of their mind.
And anyway, we were in Spain, and Mackenzie said, I don't care, Jeff, if you ever marry Holly, just promise you're always going to be her life partner. And I said, well, I've got a ring in my pocket that I want to give to Holly tomorrow. And so she turned into my camera crew, and she recruited Jesse the moment it happened. And on a beach in San Sebastian, Spain, I popped a question.
It was amazing,
Holly.
And I was completely, absolutely shocked. So it was perfect.
Comes heaven sent a hurricane, not a trace of the sun, but I don't even run from rain. Beating out of my chest, my heart is holding on to you. From the moment I knew, from the moment I knew. My love soaks lungs, such a beautiful mess, intertwined and overrun. Nothing better than this, knowing that the storm can come. You feel just like the sun, just like.
Excited. I was somewhat emotional. I was a little bit teary, but I was also just so excited to be walking down the aisle, to have this finally here.
When I looked back and I saw Holly with her dad in the you know, very far away, I could tell that she looked unbelievable and it's beautiful. And I knew that she would be stunning and blow me away. And from afar, I saw that, and I don't know, I was tearing up and welling up as soon as you and your dad got down to the end of the aisle, and I don't know, it was all I could do to not blink, because I knew that if I blinked, it would just be tears down my face.
Looked at him and walked down and was really excited, very confident. I was trying to look at everybody and kind of take it all in, and it was amazing. It went by in a flash.
It did. So.
Take away my trouble, take away my grief, take away my heartache in a night like a thief. She gave me love, 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 she gave me love, love, love. Yeah, I need her in the day.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I vow to share my life with you.
I vow to share my life with you.
I will laugh with you in times of joy.
I will laugh with you in times of joy.
And comfort you in times of sorrow.
And comfort you in times of sorrow.
I will share in your dreams.
I will share in your dreams.
And support you as you strive to achieve your goals.
Support you as you strive to achieve your goals.
I will listen to you with compassion and understanding.
And speak to you with encouragement.
And speak to you with encouragement.
I will help you when you need it.
I will help you when you need it.
And step aside when you don't.
And step aside when you don't.
I will remain faithful to you for better or worse.
I will remain faithful to you for better or worse.
In times of sickness and health.
In times of sickness and health.
You are my best friend.
You are my best friend.
And I will love and respect you always.
And I will love and respect you always.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I give myself to you as your wife.
I give myself to you as your wife.
Let this ring be a symbol of my promises to you.
Let this ring be a symbol of my promises to you.
And a reminder of my devotion to you.
And a reminder of my devotion to you.
I am honored this day and always.
I am honored this day and always.
To call you my wife.
To call you my wife.
Holly, place this ring on Jeff's hand and repeat after me. Let this ring be a symbol of my promises to you.
Let this ring be a symbol of my promises to you.
And a reminder of my devotion to you.
And a reminder of my devotion to you.
I am honored this day and always.
I am honored this day and always.
To call you my husband.
To call you my husband.
I am honored to announce Jeffrey Mark Bethke and Holly Alicia Davidson, husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. You're married.
All right!
Yay! Yay! Bye, witnesses.
What happened to me? doesn't like the strain to walk on out the door. Our hearts are strong and our hearts are kind. Let me tell you just exactly what is on my mind. You are the best thing. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazool at some ore. When you dance down the street.
There's two things that I knew were going to happen. One is that I was probably not going to be invited to any of the hunting trips for a wedding dress. And two, I kind of thought that Holly was going to spend more than the $26 that Kathy spent on her wedding dress when we got married. So lo and behold, I never got invited, and yes, Holly did spend more than $26. And Jeff, I do hope you like that dress. You owe me one on that. I'd like to propose a toast to one, all of you who, for being here, and to Holly and Jeff for the best day ever. Thank you.
Holly, I am so proud of you and I am so happy for you. I admire so many things about you. I value and respect your opinions and your advice in the highest regard. And I am so proud of the beautiful person you have become, both inside and out. Holly and Jeff, I love you, and I'm so happy for you. Congratulations. I wish you a lifetime of laughter and love. Everyone, please raise your glasses in honor of the best couple ever.
I think we should raise our glass and congratulate Jeff and Holly on answering the question of who, and then commit to them and support them as they try and figure out all of the what's and the where's and the how's of their new life together. So I love you very much. Congratulations.
So this is the last of the formality, and then everyone just drink and dance and have a good time. We want to thank everyone for being here. It's already been the best day ever for us, and so I'm very happy to have you all here. Couldn't imagine this night without every single one of you, and you have made this night amazing for us already. Jeff, you want to say thank you also?
Just thank you so much again. We're having such a wonderful weekend and night tonight, and I look at Holly and I can't believe that I get to spend my life with her. And I'm just so excited and happy that you guys are all here to celebrate with us tonight.
Run, Kelly, run.
Hello, guys. Congratulations.
Boop, 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 boop. You're going to see a lot of me because I'm going to the nanny room. Here I am. Boop, 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 boop.
Hi. 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 Holly and Jeff, hi.
Hi, Holly and Jeff. Congratulations.
We love you.
We love you a lot.
This is beautiful.
You guys are a great couple.
Really
we're,
great.
We're really excited to be here. It's nice to get out of the house every once in a while.
Yeah. You know, we need a good excuse every now and then. Cause
have a little drink. Do some dancing.
I like wine. I like a nice Chardonnay
on
it.
There's girls out there.
I'm scared of girls.
To the best couple ever.
To the best day ever. The best night ever.
Yes.
I will see you tomorrow and the next day and all the rest of the days of my life. And I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful life together.
Well, Jeff and Holly. There, Jeff and Holly. I just wanted to say how much I love you guys. You guys are the absolute best. From come and knock on our door all the way till now. I love you guys forever and ever.
Best day ever.
We love you guys.
Love you. Mwah, mwah.
I'm trying to think of a good joke that's pretty quick and you can tell really any time. I know it sure is, just though. Other side of my nose. There we go. There we go. There we go. More of the inside of it.
Here. Tell Uncle Jeff and Aunt Holly. Say we had a great time. We have to go night night. Are you tired?
I'm not tired.
Are you sure?
I'm not tired.
Yeah.
That's like all whiskey. He is good. He's like, whiskey? Splash of Pepsi for color. So, just so the wife doesn't get mad, this is all color.
Holly and Jeff, I'm so happy for you. Let's party!
Do not like Holly and Jeff at all. At all. You guys are so boring.
I'm getting really sick of this.
You're not in love at all.
Oh. The wedding's actually really fun. And the DJ at the moment is amazing.
I had the time of my life. And I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true. And I owe it all to you.
Oh, I had the time of my life. And I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true. And I owe it all to you.
Dirty bit. I came up in here to ride, light a fire.
felt this way before, and I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I
they calling me Mick Jagger. I be rolling like a stone jet set, a jet lagger. We ain't messing with no maggots, messing with the baddest chicks in the club. Honey, what's up? Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the baddest of them all? Yeah, it's gotta be the Apple, I'm the Mac Daddy, y'all. Haters better step back. Ladies, download your app. I'm the party application, rocking just like that.